Het is de Hopweek in Den Haag, dus maken honderden nieuwe studenten kennis met de Hofstad. We zijn hier vandaag bij de Lange Voorhout, waar de deelnemers van de Hopweek ontspannen bij het Culture and Food Festival. We zijn wel benieuwd hoe het gesteld is met de cultuurkennis van de nieuwe studenten. En dat stellen wij op de proef. So guys, welcome to the quiz. No peeking. Which animal is prominently depicted on the coat of arms of The Hague? Is it the stork? Is it a lion? Or is it an eel?
I don't know if this is the coat of arms, but I saw it on a gate and it was a lion. So I'm gonna go with the lion.
The lion.
It's the ooievaar.
The bird.
It's the stork.
How many embassies and consulates are located in The Hague? 78, 98 or 113? Who knows it?
I think 78.
98.
78?
98.
I'll go with 113.
That's correct. Why did you think it was that number?
Because we were actually in a lecture this morning with one of the, a guy who works at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, and I vaguely remember him saying a digit that was 100 and something.
So let's go to the next question. Which food is typical for The Hague? Is it the hopjes, which is a candy? Is it the kapsalon? Or is it maatjesharing, herring?
I'm gonna go with the fish because it's we're on the coast.
The Haagse hopjes. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The first one.
What is it called?
I can't pronounce it.
The hopjes?
The hopjes.
Here's one for people who take a lot of trains in The Hague. How many train stations does The Hague have? 5, 6 or 7?
Which one's yours?
5.
I believe it's 5.
Centraal, Hollandspoor.
NOE?
Yeah. Moerwijk, Ypenburg.
6.
Wat is de geboorteplaats van de grafische kunstenaar Escher? Is dat Delft, Leeuwarden of Den Haag?
Delft.
Den Haag, toch? Lijkt mij.
No, I think we're in The Hague, so we're gonna go with The Hague.
Yeah, I would go for Delft.
Delft.
Leeuwarden.
Sure, Delft.
It's Leeuwarden, actually. Oh, yeah. Yes. How long is the coastline of the municipality of The Hague? 5 kilometers, 6.5 kilometers or 11 kilometers?
6.5 kilometers.
11. 11, denk ik.
Zo te horen weten de nieuwe studenten wel aardig wat, dus dat is mooi. Wil jij meer zien van de Hopweek? Volg ons dan op Facebook, Instagram of Twitter.